Welcome back to part 3 of the Desolation of Mordor walkthrough, or part 17 of the Gravewalker difficulty walkthrough, where we're going to finish off the rest of the Desolation of Mordor content. I think we'll start off by taking out the Warchiefs, then proceed on to finish off the last mission and see what kind of a score we get. Also, we've got this new update notice when you're logging into the game, so the big patch will be coming July 17th. It looks like there's some interest in me doing an updated Gravewalker difficulty walkthrough at that point, so I'll see if I can make time to do so. Okay, let's get started. Really quickly, before we get into killing the Warchiefs, I'm going to show you that you can create your own nemesis missions by assigning your mercenaries to kill one of the other orc captains. So you just go into the command, and then assign them to kill Old Burr. So I've done that with three guys already, so I'll take out those three really quickly, grab some extra XP, and then go out and kill the Warchiefs.
Keep an eye out for attack at all times, even when you're sleeping. Let's make this quick, shall we? These raiders will get nothing from me except spatters of your blood across their faces.
So as you can see, a pretty good way to level up your mercenaries. Here we are on the ramparts of the keep, and we'll take out Shaka Barrel Scraper first as we work our way through all of the Warchiefs. So we'll try and poison him straight off. Next up, we'll take out Mozu Neck Ripper. Like fire and stealth, and hopefully we'll be able to take out some bodyguards.
done without raising the alarm. Very neat, very clean. Quite different from how your body's gonna be when I'm done with it. Gonna make a lovely necklace from your teeth.
Next up, Lorm Deadwood. Who we will pin.
Beasties. More than train them, I gave them love. And when I find you, I'm gonna give you some too.
Ready to move on to the Conquest of Shindram. I ran into an issue where the Warchiefs were respawning, so I didn't capture all of the footage of all of the Warchiefs that I killed. But after I killed enough of them, they finally started to stay dead, so I've managed to clear the keep walls. So apologies that I didn't have all the footage, but I think you know how to kill orcs by now if you've been watching this far. So we'll move on with the final quest, hopefully, in the DLC, and take the keep.
Us much. He's about to like us a lot less.
The score. I'm going to tear off every limb you have before I kill you.
He is going to be a little bit challenging. I think I'm going to have to abuse the chain pull or grapple pull move.
That doesn't seem even. Even would be an arm for an arm. I got bored out there.
I'll slaughter. Changes nothing. You have no idea what's coming. The Dark Lord will return, and when he does, all of your kind will be wiped out.
Truly is a splendid dwelling. The finest place I've ever called home.
Some would call it ostentatious.
Not me. The Marauder Orcs may be bloodthirsty demons, but they have impeccable taste.
They were always going to try and retake it.
Who can blame them?
How unfortunate for them that they will find it unoccupied.
Where are the man pigs?
He does like to put on a show, doesn't he?
It's a she. Gwendolyn. I checked her underbits.
I have not forgiven your debt, Master Dwarf. Hey, I know where you live!
Well, at least I have a place to live, eh?
He's got me there.
You know, there are other fortresses. Much grander than this one.
Tell me more.
Gorgoroth, for one. How do you feel about lava?
Well, look, if there's going to be more battles, you'll need a title.
I think I'm fine.
Baranor the Worm Herder.
No.
Baranor the Disarming.
Very clever.
A Baranor the Dwarf Friend.
I don't know about friend.
Baranor the Manbird.
Definitely not.
Baranor the Conqueror.
Oh, that's not bad.
Let's go with Manbird.
There we go. We've completed the Baron Ore content for the Desolation of Mordor, and we'll move on to Talion next. So, the expansion added a whole new region. As well as more Shadows of the Past quests. Apologies for the long delay in getting this episode up. I've actually had the footage for a while, but real life has thrown me some curveballs lately, so I've been dealing with that. So we'll finish up the Desolation of Mordor walkthrough with this video, and rather than going on and finishing off the last region with Talion, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save that for the updated walkthrough that'll come out once the big patch is released, which should change the game mechanics. It looks like there's some interest in having me do that, so I'll go ahead and do it. So we'll finish off this walkthrough with two runs through. One run will be me killing all of the Warchiefs and all of the outposts and seeing what kind of a score we get. All on Gravewalker, of course, and then the last one will be me running through just as quickly as possible, skipping as much of the content as I can to see what kind of a score I get. We'll finish it off there. Hope you like it, and I'll just let it play through. So thanks all for watching, and we'll see you back with the big patch. Oh, and I'm going to be doing a walkthrough of Vampyr next, I think, in the meantime. So please tune in for that, and I hope you enjoy it. As always, leave your thoughts and comments below, and look forward to seeing you in the next one. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Mm-hmm.